You can easily filter out the overwhelming number of Schoology and Google Drive emails you get by choosing first an email like the ones you want to filter, clicking the dots on the right and saying filter messages like this, and then choose create filter. From there, you're going to choose the following options. Skip the inbox, apply a label. I've already created one for Schoology. And then apply filters to matching conversations, which will filter your current inbox.